Follow the step on how to make a simple floor plan like this in Adobe Illustrator. Let's start by creating a new document. Select A4 paper. Set unit to centimeters. And landscape orientation. Go to Properties and Preferences. Open Guides and Grid and set it like this. Right-click and Show Grid. Turn on Snap to Grid. Start drawing the wall line. Select. Set stroke number 0, 15 millimeters. Go to Object and Expand. Turn off Snap to Grid. And hide the grid. Use Shift M or Shape Builder to trim walls that are not needed. Select white color and click. Make a rectangle with size like this for floor. Set the stroke and color. Go to Object, Pattern and Make. Click Done. You can delete this. Select start point and set the size. Select and press Shift M. Select floor pattern. And click. Make rectangle for the terrace pole. Make rectangle again for bathroom floor. Set stroke and color. Go to Object, Pattern and Make, and click Done. Select and press Shift M. Select Pattern and click. Add rectangle here. And fill green color. Send to back. Make a polygon. And set the size. Go to Object, Pattern and Make. Select Hex by Column. Click Done. Delete this. Make rectangle and fill with the pattern. Send to back. Make rectangle and fill green color. Make random line like this. Select and set to green stroke. Set stroke profile. Go to Object and expand. Object again. Pattern and make. Set it like this. Copy to close the empty area. Click Done. Select this, Ctrl-C, and Ctrl-F to paste in front. Change to pattern. Set scale. check this and set scale uniform. Do the same way to this object. Now we will make the door. You can follow the size. Add a circle. Press A and delete this. Change to dash line. Select this and fill color. Select, right-click, and group. Copy with variations. Copy to floor plan. Ungroup this. Now I will make window. Copy this. Select and group. Copy to floor plan. To change direction, click flip icon. Copy this door and resize it for the bathroom door. Press I and click this dashed line. Group and copy to floor plan. Insert text. I will add garden decoration. You can download it from Freepik. Link in description. Select and press Ctrl C. Press Ctrl V to here. Double-click if you want to edit. Finally, select and group. Finish. Okay. Support this channel by clicking like and leaving your best comments. Activate the notification bell to get the latest updates from this channel. Thank you.